Things that are happening in your life.
Aren't
looking at the reality you're living now. That's why I'm saying, do not neglect yourself. Let them neglect you. Let them criticize you. Let them say bad things about you. Let them have bad
habits
on you. Let those enemies stay. Let them come to battle you. But if you are a chosen one by God, you are a chosen one by God, you should know that one day they will call you a winner. May God bless you. May God bless you.
Also subscribe to my channel and share my video, comment, like, just for the glory of God. God will bless you.